baba.
Una si wo ti de abun so.
Chimi
shike.
E je mo mu e je mo mu e mo to I will not arrest you. I'm not arresting you.
I will not arrest you. Don't worry, yeah.
Just leave it. Leave it.
Leave it.
Just go get on you.
She's an officer.
They want to help you.
I'm an officer.
Mom, hey, mom, are you sure you're not a man?
She's a girl now. Look at her here.
She's a young girl.
Hey, you know now.
Okay. They are not arresting you.
So as you can see, yeah. She came to us that she's pregnant and she needed some help. That she was referred from specialists. They refused to treat her because of 3,500. But fortunately, this pregnancy is not real. After our thorough investigation, we found out that this lady thoroughly needs help. She really needs help. She really do need help. You can see the fake pregnancy. She's not pregnant. How old are you? Imagine a 25-year-old girl. She stays in the streets, pretending as if she's pregnant to collect money from people. And she even has family who are well-to-do. Madam, if we decide to take you, go meet your family. Will you go?
Yes.
I want you, because today in our program, outreach program, I believe that God sent foundation. This program was designed because of you.
Because of you.
To redeem people like you from the streets. You understand? There's no matter of help we will give to you. If you didn't surrender totally,
totally
it's wasted. You understand? I'm so happy because you are here today. Not just help physically, but spiritually you need help. You understand? So I want you to come out this thing one by one for your belly.
Mom will help you.
They come out and one by one.
Come on, don't worry.
Show your breast.
Don't show your breast.
This thing, every day you wear them. Maybe if you reach out, you will still come out. Okay, if you reach out, you'll come out.
God have delivered you from bondage, my dear. The bondage that the enemy have tied you, then God has delivered you. Because it's only God.
You are going to partake from our kitchen today, okay? You are going to eat. I learned that you are not eating.
Pick one number.
If you want, I will give
one. No, boss, sir. Hold the number, okay?
Officer,
you bring one number. Okay, I'll let out the discharge of these things first.
Baba, she is delivered though from
bondage. She's not pregnant, but she just needed help. She needed help. That's why she's doing. She's a street girl.
That's why she faked the pregnancy.
Yes. So now what did this?
I saw her and even the white coming.
It's
not.
It's
not. But who will be the first? See how you're coming. Don't fall.
I has dragged her down to this place.
You don't born before. How many children?
She said she's 25 years.
Where is your child?
Where is the child then? She did. Where she did? Deal with your mom.
You are delivered from today.
So, madam, actually, did you see how much you gain a day?
You are loose from bondage.
Amen.
You are loose from bondage.
Amen.
You are loose from bondage.
Amen.
Every bondage they must have tied you.
Mm.
I lose it and scatter it. Please, we are burning it.
Amen.
You give me this feather fuel of the rosette. Then you give me a matches. Let me burn it. If possible, we can get a new cloth for her to wear.
Thank you.